Hey, where do we start with pre-planning? With pre-planning, you start with deciding what the whether it be
Krakatoa
or burial. Sitting down with one of our representatives and talking about the things that are important to you, the details, celebration of life, if you want catering, if you like flowers, if you want a blue casket or a black casket. These are things that are going to allow you to cater to your specific wants and needs.
Is that extra flowers?
I don't think it's ever too early to pre-plan. I think the earlier the better. It allows you to, one, cater to the things that you like, but two, to lock in those pricing so that you don't have to worry about the inflation. And when you make decisions, you're calm and focused, then you're trying to focus, right? So you're not making decisions based on a rough situation. You plan it and you know it better. So how does the pre-planning process work? As a particular individual, what would we do?
Look, you know the way.
Hold up.
Design.
Xbox or PC. Ethan, are you on PC? Dude, you're going that fast. Hey, you got a board.
Oh,